Inspector Silva was wrong. Ramos stayed in prison for 3 years and then he broke out and vanished.